Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, As-salatu was-salamu ala Rasulihil Kareem wa ala alihi wa ashabi ajma'in. My dear brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As we all are eagerly waiting for the month of Ramadan to come, we should all make the niyyah that we are going to be striving for the best so we can achieve the best. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that in this month all our sins are forgiven. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He accepts our fast and grants us 10 months of fasting's reward. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the ability so that we can feed the poor and the destitute and even other people who are fasting, so we can reap the whole reward of theirs as well without lessening any bit of it. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we reap the rewards of this month and enter into through the gate of Rayyan, special gate that is dedicated for the ones who are fasting. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to distance the hellfire from us for 100 years. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make the fasting as an intercessor when we leave this world. Wa jazakumullah khairan wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.